They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Must have scared him off.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to Yrvaskar, if you're worth anything in a fight. Good day.
By Ysmir, it's true. A jester, funny suit and all. Just north, by the Lorius farm. Fool had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Well, sounds like you've had quite the journey, Uthgard. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in the field somewhere,
is that it? With Clan Greymane.
Thought did cross my mind, yeah. War brewing, talk of a riot in Helgen, up now jesters. Skyrim's gone mad, girl. You need to be careful out there.
Careful, huh? Thanks, Skulvar. I'll remember that. Yeah, right.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.